Accused of killing a Clinton woman during a two-state crime spree faced a Hinds County judge this morning. Tonight, 16 WAPT's Tammy Eswick reports why the DA says he's looking for the death penalty.
James Hutto made his initial appearance in court today. Now, he's charged with the murder of 81-year-old Ethel Simpson. Detectives found Simpson's body on a hog farm near Edwards, Mississippi, 4 days after witnesses say they saw her with Hutto at a Vicksburg casino.
I don't see anything productive by keeping him alive at this point.
At Tuesday's arraignment, a judge denied bond for Hutto. The DA says Hutto is a perfect candidate for the death penalty after several comments James Hutto made about his actions.
He has admitted in court several times that he's a danger to society.
Prosecutors claim after the murder in Mississippi, Hutto continued a crime spree in Alabama. The Hinds County DA says the death penalty is the only thing he's aiming for.
I just don't feel under the circumstances that he is worth spending millions of dollars every year just to house.
Tonight, Hutto is in the Hinds County Detention Center, but after he faces a judge here, he'll go back to Alabama to face other charges. Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.
And as part of the extradition deal, the DA says Hutto will be returned to Alabama no matter the outcome of his trial here.